Dr. Prepper-Weiss, you said there was a significant pressure drop with this patient?
Yes, this is, we're not going to use his name, but he's here from St. Lucia with a moderate to advanced glaucoma. Before we did the SLT laser in both eyes, the pressures were about 19 and 18 in each eye, and after the laser, about a month and a half later, his pressures are 13 in each eye. But the interesting thing is that he claims he can see better, and I'll let him go on.
Sure, we'd love to hear about that. What can you see better?
Well, actually, before the laser treatment, it was a bit, everything was a bit blurred. But since after, though I've lost part of the vision in the eye, but it's then I could see a little clearer.
And you said when you put your hand out, what was that?
Yes, well, actually, when I did my own test, then I realized that I could only see certain parts of it. But right now, I could, from the bottom part, I could see my hands.
Show me the test that you did.
Well, the test I did was... did that. With there, I don't see my fingers. But bringing it lower down, before I couldn't see it, but now I could see the fingers moving.
So, Dr. Prepper-Weiss, that was his field of vision improved after
that's
the laser?
That's what he's claiming.
All right.
That's what he's claiming.
We didn't expect it, but it's good. It's good. All right.
We haven't done a formal visual field yet, but we will in a few months.
Okay. And was the treatment comfortable for you?
Yes, it is quite comfortable.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Yes, enjoy it.